Okay, I'm going to show you guys how to, excuse me, format your Google Slides so that your paper is 8 by 10. So you've opened up your slide presentation. It's untitled, it's brand new. You don't need the themes. What you're going to do is go to File, Page Setup, and that's under File at the bottom, Page Setup. You're going to click, you're going to go to custom. Your first number is going to be 8. Your second number is going to be 10. You're going to hit apply. And then to get rid of your boxes, you just click to highlight the box. You hit delete. All right, so then you're going to insert an image. I'm going to upload these from my computer. I want to make sure it's in the corner. You're going to take your cursor, grab the corner, and pull down all the way. Okay. Then you're going to grab it, and you're going to cut it. Okay, now here on the margins, you can see where the edge of your paper is. And because I want it to fit the paper, that's where it's going to go. Now, I also want to format it because the color doesn't matter with what we're going to be doing with this. So I'm going to take it black and white. Okay, and then I'm going to go to print. That's it. I want it to take up majority of the paper. I want it to be black and white, and then I hit print. If it looks any different than this, see me. Okay? It looks any different. And then hit print. I do suggest maybe making two or three copies just for reference from what we're going to be doing. Okay.